indicated going 15.
KLM H3 Alpha, Hamburg Plan, good day. Taxi to gate 03 Bravo via Zulu 5 and Zulu 4.
Taxi to gate 03 Bravo by 24 and 25. Can you repeat that for KLM H3 Alpha?
KLM H3 Alpha, you taxi to Zulu 5 on your right, after that Zulu 4 to gate 03 Bravo.
Zero 03 Bravo via Zulu 4 for KLM H3 Alpha.
Alright guys, hey everyone, welcome back here on my channel for a new flight and stream. Today here in X-Plane 12, we're gonna do today make the back flight from Hamburg to Munich with the flight factor A350 flying a reflight, Lufthansa flight 2051. Last time we flew from Munich to Hamburg. I wanted to do both flights, the back flight, but now we're gonna do it separately today. Yeah, today was also actually in real life the first time that Lufthansa flew with the A350 in real on this flight to Hamburg and then back domestic. And in the next days we will continue to fly some flights of the A350 between Munich and Hamburg. And in real life I'm gonna fly also in this week, in the end of the week, to Munich with the A350. I expect some videos coming from this flight. So yeah, this is, like I said, Lufthansa flight 2051 in reflight, also today operated by an A350 in real life. Today we are standing here at stand 05, which also the reflight took today. Registration to the Delta Alpha India X-Ray Papa. Let me show you the flight plan here back to Munich. So we are flying, like I said, Lufthansa flight 2051, the back flight. Call sign will be active reflight with Lufthansa 1 Echo. That will be our call sign. ATC ground is currently online, actually here in Hamburg. Tech weight today calculated with 180 tons. Block fuel required for our flight 14.1 ton. Our reserve fuel is 6.2. Our alternative airport is Frankfurt. We're expecting in Hamburg departure 1-2-3, Amlu to Bravo departure. And in Munich we're expecting for now 1-2-6 left, Landu to Bravo arrive. 1 hour 34 minutes is our calculated block time. 239 passengers are expected for the boarding and 6.0 tons of cargo. Yeah, expected cruising altitude quite high, flight level 410. This will be a route down to Munich. Hey TGS, welcome to the stream, welcome aboard, how are you doing? And thank you. Yeah, well, let's go back into the cockpit and start programming the flight plan into the MCDU. But first let me set the balance here, the passengers for the plane. So let's get the plane in the loading config. So let's load the fuel first. Yeah, block fuel, like I said, 14.1. Let's load 14.2. And now let's implement the passengers. So, like I said, 139 passengers. 249, sorry. Okay, passengers will board now. And we're gonna start now program the flight plan. So let's go to the init page. And let's get our company route. Lufthansa 1 Echo, our call center. Okay, company route has loaded, guys. Like I said, alternative airport is Frankfurt, Hamburg to Munich. Flight level 410, rest is correct. Cost index, I think, is a bit high. I think Lufthansa is not with high cost index. Let's use 15. I just found something that the A350 is doing amazing. 15. Yeah, Hamburg we're expecting, like I said, departure on way 2-3. Amlu to a Bravo departure.
York, ground, hello, Postman Montelima Alpha, vacated runway 15, via Delta Niner.
Postman Montelima Alpha, Hamburg Apron, good day. Taxi to gate Niner 2 via Delta 1 and Yankee 3.
Gate Niner 2 via Delta 1 and Yankee 3, Postman Montelima Alpha.
Yeah, and in Munich, I just changed it. We're gonna expect number 26 right. I think that makes more sense if you're coming from the north and also for the landing runway. So 26 right, ILS, with the mic transition and Lando to Bravo arrival. Okay, that looks good, guys. Passengers are boarding, like you can hear. Let's get the IFE clearance from the ATC before we continue.
Meine Damen und Herren, herzlich willkommen bei uns an Bord. Bitte nutzen Sie zum Verstauen des Handgepäcks auf dem Platz unter dem Vordersitz, außer in der ersten Reihe und in den Notausgangsreihen. Vielen Dank. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. Please also use the space under the seats in front of you for storing your hand luggage, unless you're sitting in the first row or an emergency exit row. Thank you.
Okay guys, let's continue, it's getting IFE clearance.
Wieder in 7 Golf Zulu, Hamburg Apron, good day. Taxi to get 01 Alpha, via, correction, 01 Alpha, 01 Bravo, so jetzt habe ich's, via Zulu 3.
01 Bravo, via Zulu 3, wieder in 7 Golf Zulu.
So, we have information Lima. Amlu to Bravo is our filed departure. 2-3 is departure. And initial climb clearance 5000.
Okay, bei mir bist du auf 9-3 Alpha.
Okay, sorry, dann nehme ich die jetzt einfach.
Ja, wenn du es schaffst, nimm die 9-3 ein wenig rechts daneben.
Roger.
Okay, let's request the IFE clearance.
Ja, kein Problem.
Hamburg Ground, moin. Lufthansa 1 Echo requesting IFE clearance to Munich. Information Lima.
Lufthansa 1 Echo, Hamburg Apron, good day. Cleared München via AMLU to Bravo Departure, Runway 23. Flight plan, Blue Climb via SIT 5000 feet, Squawk 1000.
You're clear to Munich via AMLU to Bravo Departure out of Runway 23. Initially 5000 and Squawk 1000 for Lufthansa 1 Echo.
Lufthansa 1 Echo, read back correct.
Okay, Squawk 1000. Oops. Press something wrong here. Okay, let's continue and calculate our attack. And after that, we're gonna set the squawk. So we're gonna use flaps one. Everything else is automatically already with the weight, gross weight, the CG. V speeds 136, 136, 139, and flex temperature 69 degrees. So 136, 136, 139.
Postman 19 Alpha, ich hoffe, das ist jetzt der richtige Stand. Schönen Tag noch, danke für den Service und
Flex 1, danke, ciao. Flex 69.
Postman 12 Lima Alpha, du, alles gut, kein Problem. So wie es aussieht, hast du noch eine alte Szenerie. Alles gut, bleib einfach so, mach nix.
Okay, ja, kann sein, ich muss ja gucken, ob ich da noch Word Updates hab. Ciao.
2-3 Departure. We're gonna probably depart Alpha 1, so no takeoff shift. The transition altitude is correct, 5000. Yeah. Let's set as well. Good. QNH 1001 set already, 5000 set. Let's do our briefing now. So we are at 05, we're gonna push back onto Zulu 1. Maybe we're gonna get clearance on Zulu 1 on the middle line, because we are have a wing span, AP50, and not orange. Then we can taxi via Zulu 1, and then probably FO1 to 1V23, straightforward. Departure, AMLU 2 Bravo departure. Straight departure heading 228 to Delta Hotel 111, max 210 knots. We make a left turn then towards Delta Hotel 108. With still max 210 knots, continue to Delta Hotel 109 with minimum altitude 4000 feet. Delta Hotel 115, right turn 114 degrees to Delta Hotel 222. No, actually, this is only for AMLU 1 Delta, we are AMLU 1 Bravo, so we're gonna continue to AMLU. And yeah. Initial climb clearance 5000, transition altitude 5000 as well. Now we need to wait until the passenger sky boiler car get loaded.
Meine Damen und Herren, herzlich willkommen bei uns an Bord. Bitte nutzen Sie zum Verstauen des Handgepäcks auf dem Platz unter dem Vordersitz, außer in der ersten Reihe und in den Notausgangsreihen. Vielen Dank. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. Please also use the space under the seats in front of you for storing your hand luggage, unless you're sitting in the first row or an emergency exit row. Thank you.
Okay, cargo loading is completed.
Boarding completed.
Okay, boarding is completed. Let's put the fuel pumps on. Simple signs on, APU is already running, APU bleed on.
Wings 5, Papa Zulu, Taxi to Holding Point, Runway 23, via Zulu and Orange Line and Alpha 3.
Ground to cockpit, plan acknowledged, call me through the menu when you're ready. Ground to cockpit, toes driving up.
Okay, let's get the pushback clearance. I'm expecting that we get pushback clearance onto Zulu 1 on the yellow line, on the middle line. Due to our wingspan, but let's see, maybe get also orange line when I need to change it. Lufthansa 1 Echo, ready for push and start.
Lufthansa 1 Echo, pushback and start approved, facing north to the 1.
Face north to the 1, Lufthansa 1 Echo. Okay, we got the Zulu 1, so on the middle line, not on the orange or blue line. As expected.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect.
Eurowings 5, Papa Zulu, 40 parts for Unicorn.
Okay, before I push back, we have free quantity. Oh, by the way guys, I completely forget. We need to set, of course, also the weights and balance here into the... Uh-oh. So, zero fuel weight. Zero fuel weight, 182.2. 14.1 is correct. Zero fuel CG, 27. PAX number 249. Cost index is correct.
Release parking brake.
Okay, fuel is checked, 14.1. Zero fuel CG and zero fuel is set on MCV. ACAM gross weight and CG is checked. External power set off, pushback is initiated, checklist completed.
Starting pushback, and you may start the engines.
Ich begrüße Sie auch ganz herzlich an Bord unseres A320.
A350.
Zusammen mit meinen Kollegen bin ich für den Kabinenservice heute verantwortlich.
A350.
Schneiden Sie sich jetzt bitte an.
Starting Engine and Number 2.
Schalten Sie jetzt auch bitte alle Mobiltelefone und andere Geräte mit Sendefunktionen entweder in den Flugmodus oder vollständig aus. Weitere Informationen zum Gebrauch elektronischer Geräte an Bord finden Sie im Lufthansa-Magazin. Gemeinsam mit meinen Kolleginnen und Kollegen wünsche ich Ihnen nun einen angenehmen Aufenthalt an Bord. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to add my welcome to that of our captain. Together with my colleagues, I will be responsible for the cabin service on your flight today. Please fasten your seatbelt now and pull it tight. Please make certain that your mobile phones and all other electronic devices with transmission functions are either switched to flight mode or switched off completely. If you would like to know more about using electronic devices on board, please read the information in your Lufthansa magazine. My colleagues and I, we hope to make your stay with us pleasant and a relaxing one. Thank you.
All right, engine 1 is, 2 is stabilizing, starting from 1, I mean.
Good engine one stabilizing as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to acquaint you with our safety procedures. Wir zeigen Ihnen jetzt, wie Sie Ihren Sitzgurt schließen und wieder öffnen können. Your seatbelt is fastened and unfastened like this. Sollte der Druck in der Kabine sinken, fallen automatisch Sauerstoffmasken aus der Kabinendecke. Ziehen Sie eine der Masken ganz zu sich herunter, um den Sauerstofffluss zu starten. Drücken Sie sie dann auf Mund und Nase und streifen Sie das elastische Band über Ihren Kopf. Danach helfen Sie Kindern, Personen, die Hilfe benötigen. The unlock event doubles the cabin pressure, oxygen masks will automatically drop from the panel back. Pull the mask down fully to start the flow of oxygen. Cover your mouth and nose with the mask and secure it by pulling the elastic strap over your head. Then assist any children and people who require assistance. Unter jedem Sitz ist eine Schwimmweste. Auf Anweisung der Crew ziehen Sie die Weste über den Kopf. Führen Sie den vorne angebrachten Gurtarm um Ihre Hüfte.
So, what is wrong with better pushback now?
Unmittelbar bevor Sie das Flugzeug verlassen, ziehen Sie an dem roten Grip, um die Weste aufzublasen. Wenn Sie das Flugzeug durch ein Notfenster verlassen, blasen Sie die Weste erst außerhalb auf. Als erforderlich, nutzen Sie den roten Motorschlauch, um die Weste aufzublasen.
Von Trevon
Can't start planner.
There's a lock west under every progress. Seat. When instructed
please
to do so by the captain,
I'm okay.
Pass the belt around your waist once. Pull the belt tight. Just before you leave the aircraft, pull the red tab to inflate the vest. If you leave the aircraft through an overwing exit, do not inflate the vest until you are outside the aircraft. If necessary, blow into the red tubes to inflate the vest or top up the air. The signal lights up automatically in contact with water. In der Sitztasche finden Sie eine Informationskarte mit allen Sicherheitshinweisen. Bitte prägen Sie sich besonders die Lage der Notausgänge ein. Sie sind mit dem Wort Exit gekennzeichnet. Leuchtstreifen am Boden zeigen Ihnen den Weg dorthin. Bitte beachten Sie, dass sich der nächstgelegene Notausgang auch hinter Ihnen befinden kann. In your seat you will find an information card explaining the safety instructions. Please take particular note of the location of the emergency exits, which are marked with the word exit. Delaminated strips on the floor.
Yeah, this is of course a little bit problematic if we are not able to get the pushback truck over us.
Meine Damen und Herren, nur noch der Hinweis, dass dieser Flug ein Nichtraucherflug ist. Ladies and gentlemen, this flight is a non-smoking flight. Meine Damen und Herren, zum Start stellen Sie bitte Ihre Rückenlehnen senkrecht und klappen die Tische zurück. Passagiere an einem Fensterplatz werden gebeten, die Sonnenblende zum Start zu öffnen. Wir wünschen Ihnen nun einen guten Flug. Ladies and gentlemen, for takeoff, please ensure that your seat is in upright position and your table is folded away. Passengers seated at the window seat are kindly asked to open the window shades for takeoff. Thank you and enjoy your flight with us.
Operation complete. Please set parking brake.
What the heck? After like 5 minutes?
Stand by.
Okay, after start. Engine start switch is set normally. Parking brake set. Engine 1 bleed is on. AP bleed off. PEX on. Anti-ice. Anti-ice is not required. AP set off. Ground spoilers set on. Engine 0. Flaps lever set. Flaps position 1. Pitch jam set automatically. Beacon status is checked. TO config is normal. Or TO config is normal.
Checked. I'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Lufthansa 1 Echo, 1 Echo, we are ready for taxi.
Lufthansa 1 Echo, taxi to Olympo on runway 23, we are Zulu 1 and Alpha 3.
Zulu 1, Alpha 3, to runway 23, correction, Lufthansa 1 Echo. Lufthansa 1 Echo, is it okay if you can take Zulu 1? Alpha 1.
So I'll say the last again.
Is it possible to get Alpha 1?
Stand by.
Alpha 1 for Lufthansa 1 Echo, thank you.
Lufthansa 1 Echo for Departure Unicorn, einen guten Flug, ciao.
For Departure Unicorn for Lufthansa 1 Echo, thank you and bye bye. Okay guys, let's switch to 122.8 and see if there's someone approaching. Seems like clear. Hamburg traffic, Lufthansa 1 Echo lining up 2-3. Cabin crew seats for departure.
Hey, Sven Kadir mal, moin, willkommen zum Stream. Ja, habe ich danach auch erst erfahren, also ich habe dann mal noch mal gegoogelt und dann gesehen. Ja, ich weiß, was du meinst. Ist nicht schön, ne, dass ich immer die ganze Welt bekriegen muss. Nur wegen Macht und so weiter, das geht mir auf die Nerven. Ja, willkommen an Bord. Okay. Life and Star, welcome aboard. How are you doing today? I'm a traveler from the One Echo taking up on my 2-3 AMLU to Bravo departure. Take off, guy. Main flex 69 degrees SS and runway out of first blue. E1, rotate. Was lang gehabt. Enough. Beautiful sound. Here on the left side, guys, you can see now the Stadtpark, City Park, the Planetarium, and also the City Centrum, Alster. This is downtown of Hamburg. You can see the TV Tower, Michael Church. A climb, first climb, climb. Yeah, this is the city park. Mundsburg Center, you can see here as well. Red is in blue hotel. This is the port, guys. Alpha Harmony. Yeah, I'm doing good. Thank you, Life and Star. Do you also want to visit Munich in real life, Life and Star? Sven Cardinal. Ich benutze das von FST-SIM. Ich glaube, das ist das meist akkurate für den A350. Autopilot one on. Bumser, welcome aboard. What are you doing? Oh, look at this view, guys. Left to Hamburg. Oh my god. Flaps up, speech. The direction, beautiful city of the direction of city, yeah. Almost. If you will take off 1-5, it would be more direction of city, but this is also quite on the left side. You can see here now Altona. I need to switch now to Bremen-Räder. Bremen-Räder came online. 119-510. 1-119-510. Bremen-Räder, moin. Lufthansa One Echo with you 5000.
Lufthansa One Echo, Bremen identified. Hello, we have a SID level 100.
Where is SID 100 for Lufthansa One Echo? Okay, guys, here on the left side you can see Hamburg City. We're flying over the port right now. Beautifully. This is the Landungsbrücken here. This is, like I said, downtown. This is the Hafen City here. Elbphilharmonie, Alster, Dammtor, TV Tower. Yeah, like I said, at the end of the week, I will flying in real life with the A350 on this flight from Hamburg to Munich and Munich to Hamburg back in the evening. Yeah, hopefully I will also have okay weather to make some videos. Probably I will take off runway 23, or not on 23 like here, and make a right turn probably. I'll check the winds. Hast du die Settings in der Sim-Objekte auf hoch? Lass mich mal kurz gucken. Wall Objects sind auf hoch, ja. Visiting Munich in real life will be cool, yeah. It's also a beautiful city. Definitely one of the most beautiful cities in Germany beside Hamburg. From big cities. Passing 5000? Standard cross check. At 5000 normally.
Echo Unicorn
1-2 Decimal
H's.
1-2 Decimal H for Lufthansa 1 Echo, ciao. Okay, that was short. So, we are Unicorn again, so gonna continue our climb on discretion. Put the cam off. Don't need that anymore. Yeah. $10,000. When it lights off, I set the seatbelt sign still on. We can expect some turbulence here, maybe in the clouds. Life and style. Do you also want to visit Nuremberg? Ask him if you want to visit Nuremberg. Alright, so let's put the seatbelt signs off. TGS, I'm not using any rudder pellets. For rudder, I'm using the side stick from the A320 Thrustmasters. The twist, you know? And for ground steering, like the tiller, I'm using the HOTAS, the slider. Yeah, I visited like maybe 8 years ago or something, I think. I flew to Nuremberg via plane with Eurowings. It's a beautiful city, but I was just morning flying there and evening I flew back, so I didn't have much time to visit everything. Ah, forgot to crawl. Whoops. Yeah, I would say let's fly actually 39 or so. It says optimal 388. Simbrief gave us fly the 410, so let's go for 39 or so. I mean, sorry.
A320 Neo Fan, moin, willkommen an Bord. Uff, gute Frage, also. Meinst du jetzt so ein Cockpit oder so von den Bewegungen des Piloten? Ich weiß nur, dass der A350-Flüge ein bisschen hektisch sich bewegt in Turbulenzen. Das sieht irgendwie manchmal nicht so realistisch aus beim A350, aber es liegt am A350. Okay, let's set the approach data. 14 degrees currently in Munich. KNH 108. Gonna use full flaps. Wind 200 at 3 degrees. 203 knots. For now, we're expecting ILS 26, right? Cat 1 approach 1649 for the barrel. Yeah, descent is really imminent and 15 nautical miles we need to descend towards Munich. And Flag Helen, what's up bro? Welcome to the stream, man, how are you doing? Long time not seen. Also ich bin ehrlich gesagt auch ein bisschen neu beim A350 und Flag Factor. Ich habe den ja bisher auch nur 5 Flüge geflogen, deswegen weiß ich nicht, ob ich dir da helfen kann, aber sag mal Bescheid, was für ein Problem du. Und zwar meine A350 steigt ab 20.000 Joules nicht mehr, wenn dann nur mit einer Steigrate von plus 1. Das ist ja sehr komisch. Sind dann die Triebwerke weiter noch auf Climb Power? Und hast du mal deinen Weight gecheckt? Flag Karim, ja, it is. And also in real life we are flying today and also in the next days domestic with an A350 on this route. Okay guys, we need to descend towards Munich. For now, like I said, we're expecting Landu to Bravo arrival. So we will come in from Landu and then flying to the Mike VUR. And from there our approach transition to ILS 26 right is beginning already. From Mike went to nine nautical miles distance, and then making right turn to Budek on heading 106. Das ist ja echt strange, A320 Neo. Also da kann ich dir leider ehrlich gesagt nichts sagen, weil ich nichts davon erlebt habe, deswegen kann ich dir da ehrlich gesagt jetzt keine Idee geben. Das Einzige, was sein kann, dass irgendwie die Climb Power nicht richtig gestellt ist. Ich weiß nicht, hast du mal gecheckt, wie die Climb Power ist, was für ein N1 du da hast und so weiter. Triebwerksleistung.
Ja, komisch. Aber versuch doch mal zu googeln, vielleicht, ob jemand das gleiche Problem hat. Und wenn du da nichts findest, dann deinstallier einfach und installier nochmal rein. Dann viel Glück dir.
Meine Damen und Herren, wir beginnen nun mit unserem Landeanflug. Bitte achten Sie darauf, dass Ihr Handgepäck sicher verstaut ist und überprüfen Sie, dass Ihr elektronisches Gerät im Flugmodus ist. Alle Sendfunktionen müssen ausgeschaltet sein. Ladies and gentlemen, we are starting our approach. Please make sure that your hand baggage is safely stowed and that your portable electronic device is switched to flight mode. All transmission functions must be switched off completely. Bitte stellen Sie jetzt noch Ihre Rückenlehnen senkrecht und klappen Sie die Tische wieder zurück. Passagiere an einem Fensterplatz werden gebeten, die Sonnenblende zur Landung zu öffnen. Vielen Dank. Ladies and gentlemen, please ensure that your seat is in the upright position and your table is folded away. Passengers seated at the window seat are kindly asked to open the window shade for landing. Thank you.
So I just checked VETSIM again, the approach went offline, only ground is online in minute. As far as there's not a lot of traffic, so let's probably shortcut from Landu direct to the approach. And probably the ATC would have give us the same and with traffic amount. So that means from Landu to Gudeck. So maybe we need to use now the speed brakes due to the shortcut.
Well, the hell, I can preset the barrel reference here and the A350. Approach data is inserted. Auto brakes, we're gonna use auto brake 1. Auto brake low, I mean. Anti-ice is not required in Munich. But maybe we should use auto brake medium. I mean, like 2, because we are coming in for 2.6 right, and it would be nice if you can vacate here via the high speed exit alpha 9 now. But I think it's a little bit tight, so we can go directly here to number 3, entering number 3. This is where we need to go also for our stand.
Yes, holding point, runway 26 right, Alpha 13, waiting for upcoming traffic to land.
Thank you very much, look for the dynamic break,
Ascom, the central lock is asking if Christine, you would have made that just on the line here from Yankee Budget away just west.
Munich traffic, Lufthansa 1 Echo, now 10 nautical miles off for intercepting ILS 26 right.
Berlin traffic, Berlin forever behind the lining up Lufthansa A320, what it looks like. Lining also running up runway 26 left, München. Lufthansa 9 Uniform Yankee and the other Lufthansa 0436 here both taking off parallelly, so watch out.
Localizer captured.
Taking off from a 2-4 right.
Munich traffic, Lufthansa 1 Echo intercepting LS26 right.
Berlin traffic, correction, München traffic, Air Berlin forever taking off from 26 right.
Berlin forever, lining up as I go from 8 to 6 right to Berlin.
What a weather here, Munich. Flaps 3 switch.
München Traffic, Air Berlin forever, okay, fahren wir zu dem Feld.
New York traffic, Lufthansa 1 Echo, short final, runway 26 right, 5 miles off.
Dimension traffic happening forever, climbing, level 70 passing, level 30 on the Nikki 1 November departure, Berlin. Direction Akimi 1 November departure.
Das haben wir noch switch back to TK, TIRA hier in der A350. Taki, moin. Ja, wie gesagt, bestimmt. Also wenn er besser ist als ein PVD, dann auf jeden Fall. Man race inside. Munich traffic, Lufthansa 1 Echo now, short final, 26 right, 1 nautical mile. Oh shit. Yeah, that was a harder landing. Welcome to Munich, guys. And we made it nicely to vacate here at Alpha 9. In traffic, Lufthansa 1 Echo vacated 26 right.
26 right.
Wait, is there ground online still? Oh shit, there's still ground online. 121710, I just wanted to text you.
München traffic, Lufthansa 2 Alpha Mike, on heading course for runway 26 right, behind Lufthansa 1221.
München Ground Zero, Lufthansa 1 Echo vacated Alpha 9.
Lufthansa 1 Echo, 8 Hallo, Taxi to Dan 223 Bravo, via Whiskey 2.
223 Bravo, via Whiskey 2 for Lufthansa 1 Echo, thank you.
Delta 1926, information Golf, Unit 1008, requesting IFR clearance to Berlin.
Delta 1926, April Loch, information Hotel, start on proof, cleared to Berlin. AKD 1 November, departure, flight plan Hotel.
Beautiful, the A350's flap sound.
Meine Damen und Herren, bitte bleiben Sie noch so lange angeschnallt sitzen, bis wir unsere endgültige Parkposition erreicht haben und die Anschnallzeichen über Ihnen ausgeschaltet wurden. Kapitän und seine Crew danken Ihnen, dass Sie heute Lufthansa und die Star Alliance gewählt haben. Wir wünschen Ihnen hier noch einen schönen verbleibenden Tag oder gegebenenfalls eine angenehme und sichere Weiterreise. Ladies and gentlemen, please remember to keep the seatbelt fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt signs above your heads. We in the entire crew would like to say goodbye to you now. We thank you for having chosen Lufthansa and Star Alliance and wish you a pleasant stay here, and above all, a safe onward journey. Take care, bye-bye, and auf Wiedersehen.
Alright, APU is running, engines cut off.
Cabin crew, all doors are
parked. 1926, ready for push and start.
Lufthansa 1926, push back through face north.
Pushback approved, face north. Lufthansa 1926.
Okay, guys, I would say let's watch the replay of this really hard landing. So let's disconnect from X-Pilot and get the replay ongoing. Heiko, welcome to the stream. How are you doing, mate? God, that was a really hard landing. Yep, that was really hard landing. Alright guys, yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's flight here from Hamburg to Munich with the A350 from Flight Factor. Yeah, thank you really much for watching. Expect tomorrow a new stream in flight. And expect as well, like I told you already, some videos in the end of the week from the real flight, which I will take in real after A350 from Lufthansa Domestic to Munich and back to Hamburg. And also I will spot the plane as well tomorrow probably, and yeah, so expect some videos from that. Have a great day and bye-bye.